Did you know that a Romanian city was the first one in Europe to introduce horse-drawn trams? In 1869, Timișoara was the first European city to introduce horse-drawn trams.